What is good, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here back with a brand new WWE and AEW toy hunt. So, it looks like now they have the WWE figure section to this side, and they have the AEW section to this other side over here. So, I have to flip back. But let's get started with the WWE figure section. So right here, we have a top picks, Drew McIntyre. And we have another top picks, Drew McIntyre. We have an Elite Series 93 Cesaro, Elite Series 93 Seth Rollins. Back here we have the shell former Mae Young. But yeah, we got the top picks, Drew. And the rest of the set, still to not be found. But it includes the John Cena from 2008, Rey Mysterio, and Randy Orton. Over here we have a WWE Superstars. We have Bray Wyatt. Over here we have a Basic Series 122 Drew McIntyre. Got a couple of basics over here. We got Io Shirai, Charlotte Flair. We got Damian Priest, Drew McIntyre, Damian Priest. We have the Ruthless Aggression Elite Batista. I about to say The Rock right there. We have Shawn Michaels over here. First time seeing these two Ruthless Aggression figures. We got another Damian Priest right there. What else do we have? We have more WWE Superstars. We have a whole bunch of Ric Flairs. We have the Hollywood Hulk Hogan right there. We have more basics. We have Charlotte. We got Damian Priest, Charlotte, Drew McIntyre. A bunch of these basics are still in here. We got Apollo Crews and Charlotte and Chelsea Green, Damian Priest, all those good stuff. We got the Ben and Bash. We got Roman Reigns, John Cena, The Rock. Plenty of Rocks over here as well. We got the Rey Mysterio back there. We have this beautiful Intercontinental Championship belt. We have the Raw Tag Team Championship. We have the brand new updated United States Championship belt. We got WWE Championship, the Universal Championship, another WWE Championship behind it. We have a couple more basics over there and the WWE Superstars. See, right here we have some more elites. We have Drew McIntyre. I feel like these are the ones that I pulled over here. Maybe. Can't even remember. But yeah. I think we have another Seth Rollins right there. I think this is like the same Elite from Elite 89, if I'm not mistaken. And then right here we have the Championship Showdown in China for Trish Stratus. Somebody's trying to take it out of the packaging. Look at people over here. Dang, can't stand that. We have top pick Drew McIntyre. We got another China for Trish Stratus. Moving on to down here, we have the Four Wheelers Big E. What else we have? We have the Wrecking Rampage rig right there. $50, man, it's too expensive, but I mean, it's a good thing. It's a good accessory for your WWE figures. We have the Wrestling Buddy Sting right here. We have the WWE Mattel rings. I don't see the AEW rings. Time to flip on over to the backside and see what else we have. So moving on to this backside behind me, it looks like we found gold right here. Gold, look at this. The Walmart exclusive CM Punk. Sweet, that is beautiful. And they don't only have one, they have two of them. So that's sweet. A sweet find right there. But we have the AEW Unmatched Series 1 Miro, another Miro. We have Dr. Britt Baker behind it. We got Santana from Series 2. We have Kenny Omega, Matt Jackson from the Unrivaled Series 7. Another Matt Jackson. We have the LJN Cody's. We got a whole bunch of these, the blue gear. The non-Walmart exclusive one. We have the Nyla Rose from Unrivaled Series number 7. We have Jake Hager from Unrivaled Series 6. Riho from Unrivaled Series number 3. What else do we have? Right here we have another Riho. We have Ortiz, Nyla Rose, Dustin Rhodes, Miro, and a J figure. We have Nick Jackson back here. Let me move a couple of these figures so we can get the rest. I'm telling you, they have a good selection here. Not the best. And I just dropped one. I'll pick that up in a minute. What else do we have? We have Kenny Omega from Unmatched Series 1. We got Dustin Rhodes. We got Nyla Rose from Unrivaled Series number 7. Dr. Britt Baker. Stu Grayson. And in the back, we have a Miro. Back here, we have Dr. Britt Baker. Another Miro. And I don't know if it's just me, but they're making the AEW section a lot more smaller. They should not do that. We have a Nick Jackson from Unrivaled Series number 7. Another Nyla Rose. We got Dr. Britt Baker again. So, yeah. We have a good amount of figures in here. It's just the amount of room that they're giving these figures. It's just not the best anymore. They should They should open more space. You know, it's the smallest area now over here. And we have another Dustin Rhodes. We have another Kenny Omega back here. But that's going to pretty much wrap up the store here. So that's the AEW section. And to the other side over here, it's the WWE figure section. All right, guys. So I'm here back from a toy hunt, a successful toy hunt. I do have to point out something. This toy hunt was recorded a while back. So I apologize for not uploading anything in the past 3.5 months. I've been busy here and around. But yeah, I have a update on the channel video planned coming up soon. Not saying when, because I always forget, guys. You never know with me. But I do have an update on the channel video coming up where I'll explain the process, what has been going on. But yeah, guys. But a pretty successful toy hunt, like I mentioned. Oh, and right now that I'm recording this, it's Halloween. Right now it's night at Halloween. So it'll be up. This video will be up on Tuesday, tomorrow, November the 1st. So happy Halloween to each and every one of you guys. But yeah, guys. So here is what I picked up. So we found the Walmart exclusive CM Punk figure. And I picked it up. But if you guys remember correctly, I told you on the last, not last toy hunt, but like the last time that I found a Walmart exclusive AEW figure, that if I see two of them, I'm going to pick up both of them. So that's what I just did with this CM Punk figure. I found two of the same. I was like, you know what, let's just go ahead and grab both, because I mean, it's going to be hard to find them again. So I grabbed two CM Punk Walmart exclusive figures. If you guys remember correctly, I don't know. I said if I find these, and if I find two of them, I'm going to grab two of them. Because first of all, these are hard to find. And second of all, I don't know if these are counted as chase figures. But I mean, since they're Walmart exclusives, I would personally count these as chase figures. So that's why I grabbed two of them. They even have the Walmart, the only at Walmart figure. Oh, not figure. Sticker hanging up on top. So, you know, one for the mock and one for the loose collection. And I do need to start buying some Defender cases for all of these figures. But yeah, guys, that's going to wrap things up. This is what I picked up from this toy hunt. Happy Halloween. See you on the next video. I'm out of here now.